Alright, Mr. Newton here, so I haven't stopped playing yet. We'll fight this battle, so balance of power is to our advantage. Armor strength ratio 3-1. Okay. Actually, I will fight this battle. Okay, we will fight this. Start battle. Fuck, we are on the wrong side.
For the moment, the fortune of battle goes our way. Let's pray it remains as such.
A mistake again. They are entirely air controlled. Not have many troops left now. Right, we need to run to the other side. I believe they are totally controlled by the AI. Usually I don't like that because they tend to get stuck if they are entirely controlled by the AI. That's why I like to hit the command buttons, but I managed to disable them. I didn't really focus when I stood before I started the battle. Alright. Under 16 Brightwing Vindicators. 77 Centauri Swordmasters. Only 9 Blood Shades. We'll probably lose them. 24 archers, and we have some mages. Okay. Let's fast forward. Hadron Brightwing has reached this area. See how it will go.
Enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
So they sent their casters against the other army. They were archers. Against these vargals. Vargals.
Praise to our Lord. Our men have slain the enemy general. Now his men will lose heart.
Captain died. The scourge. Okay. general against these guys. Maybe not. They are firing at them. Win this. Archers will win against the Vargals on their own. Alright, we didn't need to help there.
Only half the enemy force remains. We are blessed! The enemy general is dead!
Killed another captain. Bloodshades managed to avoid battle for some reason. Here's the other general.
To only men of great virtue and valor.
Kills 769 or 67. Or here. Lordaeron is still in control of Thaler and they have a huge army there. Speak to the dwarves now. Trade right. Scourge will most likely attack this fort next time. The trolls will take back Torvata, probably with the new army that they have. It's like an elite army. They need to change the script so they won't get elite stuff. I don't like that they get casters, mages. Elite infantry is fine and cavalry, but not casters. Especially not the druids. Go for an elven town guard here now. And lick and town.
Yes, my.
Just too many armies.
Let me strike, my lord. Yes. Who do I face? Let me strike, my lord. Yes, march in. Come in here, my lord.
Let's create some more looks here. Right, we got the Horde information on the map now. Troll campaign, I believe the Horde are allied to Terramar. Unlike in the Red Case campaign, where they are at war. So, that's why they haven't killed off Terramar.
Ready to train.
Mission strat-models. Ah, they want us to locate the port. Marriage celebrations. Recruitment report. Okay. Strat is construction complete. Good. Okay. Entire arm here. Scourge.
Who do I face?
Recruit anything new this time. We got a new unit of Elven Swordsman, initiate militia, and some medium swordsman, militia swordsman, and the archer unit. The scourge over here. Thank you. for archers and tormentan. It's it and fair priest. The Vashj should be safe there.
I shall show little mercy to our foes, my dear. This is as far as we go today, but we cannot sail there.
Alright, sad of that. We have the upper hand. Save the game. retreat immediately. The weather was very good here, by the way. In here, general. Have you moved out?
Foes appear to be gaining the upper hand in this battle.
They had huge numbers, we had to retreat.
Today's defeat is nothing. We fought like true men. Next time, these pigs will pay for their good luck today. To salvage here. Let's scatter. Flee.
Fuck, they fled the wrong way. Fled to the fort. Wanted them to flee to the other place. Fuck.
Who do I face?
Would have run right into the city. This army fled.
Until morning. Orders. March.
an honor, noble friend. Greetings, friend.
Problem is, we retreated badly. Might go back here again. We'll fight this battle too. No, we won't. We are not backed up by this zombie. Yes? For some reason.
Yes, my lord. This is where we shall meet the enemy.
Okay. Alright, I think we will end it here actually. Continue another time when I'm not this tired. By the way, we'll check this. Frost besieged. End of turn report, same as before. Construction report. So in the sun we'll have Hawkstrider stables. In Tunkalow we have a wooden palisade upgrade completed. In Fairbreeze we have elven town guard. Then Frost will have an elven town guard, okay. Some recruitments. Okay. Forsaken and the money are allies. That could mean war with Forsaken. So the Kasmaran dwarves and the Dark Iron dwarves have a truce, okay.
Orders? Yes? Yes! Let me strike, my lord.
There's something more troops.
We will meet you there.
Not good. Our army is too far away. Alright, see you on the next episode. Bye.